You ready for a real Nevada road trip? Then crank down the windows, turn up the tunes, and enjoy the journey. So we just drove 4 hours to come to Ely, Nevada, so we can see their Fire and Ice Festival. And it all begins right here in the snow at Ward Mountain. Here, David, I want you to show everyone just how gorgeous this place is. They're gonna be having events throughout the next 2 days, so stay tuned for more.
So Fire and Ice has been going on for about 14 years. It started with a snow sculpting competition out at Cave Lake, and over the past 2 years, it's grown into an arts and athletics festival. So it's a full celebration of everything you can do in White Pine County in the wintertime. So that includes events like this, the Bristlecone Birkenbeiner, which is the oldest and only cross-country ski race in Nevada. It also has snowshoes and fat bikes, but then we do multiple fireworks shows, one of them off the back of a moving train, which nowhere else in the country does that. We build, you know, giant wooden sculptures and light them on fire for community bonfires, and then games throughout the community like, you know, bowling, darts, billiards, there's karaoke, there's live music. It's, you know, we just try to pack as much into a full weekend as you possibly can.
So the second event of the Fire and Ice Festival begins at the BFW, and they are about to start a dart tournament.
All right. journey is just as important as the destination. So be sure to mark your calendars for next January for the Fire and Ice Festival held every MLK weekend in Ely. I'm Samantha, you can call me Sam, with Spirit of Nevada. Brought to you by the Richard Harris Law Firm.